Okay, quick Tesla tip. If you've got a map location pulled up on your phone, you can go to share place and actually share it to your car. I'll go to Tesla here and it will send it to my touchscreen and automatically start the navigation to whatever location I put in.